we are having a lab activity now. Just now we talked about thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic. So to do this lab activity, you can try at home, but take the help of your parents, means your elder brother or sister or your mother or father, whoever it may be. What are the things you have to take for this one? Be careful while you are doing this. You have to take some plastic items, okay? You have to then, what is that? You have to take some plastic items. You have to take a candle and a tong to hold this one. Why? Because the fire should not come to your hand. So we have to take that one. Then here, what are the things you have to take? Here, the plastic samples which you have to take are the toothbrush handle, okay? Then toothbrush handle, comb, piece of bucket, handle of utensils, electric switch, meal plate, coffee mug, etc. We have to take. What are the things we have to take? Toothbrush handle, comb, piece of bucket, handles of utensils, electric switch, meal plate, coffee mug you have to take. Now, place these all things on a table. Now, one by one, you start heating these things. One by one, you start heating them. So, when we are taking the toothbrush handle, when I started heating that, it becomes softened. It becomes softened. When a plastic becomes softened, what we will say? It is a thermoplastic. Why? Because we can recycle that one. It is a thermoplastic. Why? Because we can recycle that one. Next one is a comb. Try to take the comb and heat that one. We can see that the comb also gets softened. Means you can see very interesting thing it will be when we are trying to heat them. When we drag, a nylon thread will come out from that one. Nicely you can drag the nylon thread from that particular plastic objects which you are taking. So it becomes soft and it is a thermoplastic. We can recycle it. It is a thermoplastic and we can recycle it. Next one is piece of bucket. When we heat this piece of bucket, don't keep the bucket on the candle. Just you take a small piece of that one and try to burn that one. It becomes soft and then we will say that it is a thermoplastic. Then we will say it as a thermoplastic. Next one, handles of utensils. When we are taking handle of utensil, it is hard and it will have a, foul smell. Why? Because we know that they are made with synthetic fibers, means they are made with petrochemicals. You can see they are very hard. They will not come, change into liquid form. Any thread will not come out from that one. It smell, how much time? If you take 5 minutes, 10 minutes also, you can see that it will become hard. And when it cools, it changes its color to yellow or brown in color. But whenever we are burning that, we can see on our, near to our houses, some people, they'll burn the tires on the road. We can see which will have a foul smell. Did you observe that one anytime? When we are getting a foul smell, when we observe, few people will burn the tires, that particular petrochemical smells will get. So this is hard and it does smell, it will have a foul smell. We will say it as a thermosetting plastic. We will say it as a thermosetting plastic. Next one, electric switch. When we are taking electric switch also, this you have to see, handles of utensils and electric switches are made with bakelite or melamine. Okay, handles of utensils and electric switches are made with bakelite or melamine. So it is hard and it will have a foul smell. It will have a foul smell. So it is a thermosetting plastic. It is a thermosetting plastic, we can say. Meal plate, it when we heat that one, it will be soft and we will say that it is a thermoplastic. We will say it as a thermoplastic. Okay, next to coffee mug, When we heat it, it is soft, and then also we will say it as a thermoplastic. Try to do this lab activity. In this lab activity, we took few examples: toothbrush handle, comb, piece of bucket, handle, utensils, electric switches, meal plate and coffee mugs, and we are going to test them, we are going to heat them and finding them whether they are thermoplastic or thermosetting plastic. What will happen when we heat them in? So we can see that few objects will soft and they are thermoplastic, and the few objects are hard and they are thermosetting plastic. So I'll continue tomorrow. Thank you.